Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea what this is going to be. Spider-Man. Actually, I have no idea what this is going to be. This is dramatic. This is super dramatic. What the fuck? Haven. This is a VR title, I think, right? Haven.
You want to know about us? Seems like everyone does these days. It's simple. Too much money and too much power is held by just a few people. And it's only getting worse.
Okay.
So? We decided to do something about it. Let's go.
Do mirror jeans, designer socks too. I got the swag too. It's a haiku. I'm something like you. My drink and drive too. Work 9 to 5s when I was in high school. These shoes here don't come out till June. This my pick. I'll crop you. Married to the game. Set my I do's. Got a window seat like Erykah Badu.
Nice. No. Is it a multiplayer game though? By which I mean PvP, because I wouldn't be interested in that. Is Haven the developer? I don't actually know that developer. Or at least I don't remember it. Is this Payday? No. Fair game. Fair games. Okay. I don't know enough about this. PS5 and PC, that's interesting.
Hi everyone. I'm Jim Ryan, President and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment. I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5.
Why is this so dramatic?
The life cycle of PS5, and we've been fortunate to have so many fan favorite titles released on the platform. What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with the gaming experiences that they create.
Sure.
Today, you'll get a glimpse into some of the most breathtaking and imaginative content that will be coming to PS5 and PlayStation VR 2. And now, what you've all been waiting for. Enjoy the show.
Okay. PSVR 2 doesn't really interest me that much. Okay, now it's Spider-Man. No, this
Super
isn't Spider-Man.
Earth, our home.
What the fuck is this?
Our way of life. But freedom doesn't come free.
Earth Defense Force.
No. Sweet liberty. No.
Oh, this looks so good.
Look familiar?
This
Seems
looks so
like
good.
These are happening all over the galaxy right now.
That looks
you
like a real
could
person.
Be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life.
That or it's
prove to yourself that you have the
It's either Earth Defense Force or
to be free.
That movie. But
Join
it's but it doesn't look
the
like
Helldivers.
Helldivers 2? Are you serious?
Experience true freedom.
Requesting air support.
The freedom to travel the galaxy.
Oh, this is a very different game.
And secure the resources we need.
Is it a third-person game?
Better tomorrow.
And not a.
The freedom to encounter fascinating life forms.
An overview
and
game.
Introduce them to
I'm not, I can't remember the name.
Sophisticated technology.
Top view.
The freedom to make new friends. and represent the best of what Super Earth has to offer. Become part of an elite peacekeeping force and work together to spread prosperity, liberty, and democracy.
Hello, Mr. Sue?
Become part of something larger than yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
That looks amazing.
Result in decapitation or morbid occasion.
Cool.
Not all Helldivers survive.
Not a Helldiver survivor.
Sir, it's the hand.
Is this a sand
Follow,
game?
But do not engage.
What the fuck is this? Ye Originals. What the fuck? Oh, I know what this is. I can't remember the name.
Maybe engage a little.
I can't remember the name. This was announced in the Jeff Keighley thing. Might be good. Might actually be good.
Nightblades have established a stronghold, and Kirkin seems to.
As long as it's more story focused.
Jury's still out on that one.
By which I mean having an actual compelling narrative. I can get behind any kind of game as long as the story is cool.
Oh shit! Oh boy.
The last immortal.
Sharnians haven't had enough yet.
We haven't given them enough yet.
Oh! Don't remember her name from Firefly.
Your men killed my family. Don't turn your back on me!
Looks cool. Oh, really? July? Okay, I'm not gonna play this at launch for sure, but it seems interesting. 505? What are they doing? I mean, 505 is the publisher. One more level, never heard of them. That bike is cool. What's the plan here? Huh? Okay. It's a rush game, okay. Ghost Hunter. Ghost Hunter? Okay. Have little interest, but might be cool. Ghost Runner, sorry. Ghost Runner 2. Never played the first one, don't even know about it.
Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Oh, this is Silent Hill. Is it not? It's not. What the fuck is this?
Just run away.
What the hell is this?
Any difference at the end of the day.
This has Neo vibes as well. It definitely has Souls-like vibes. I didn't play Wulong. Is this Wulong because it has a Chinese a vibe? I don't remember who developed Wulong. Oh no, it was Koei Tecmo, so it isn't Koei Tecmo.
Everyone wears a mask.
Sorry, it was Team Ninja is what I mean.
This is a real face.
Koei Tecmo is the publisher.
He let you live? What secret did you sell him?
I like that. What kind of combat is that? It suddenly doesn't have Souls-like vibes. It's more like a character action game. I doubt you can do many of these things at your own pace.
We're all done.
Okay, this is long enough. This seems interesting, but it might not be my kind of game.
I need to know exactly what
type of combat this is.
Time is not on his side.
It's hard to get into a character action game when you don't care about the story or the character.
Yes.
At least for me.
Let's kill him with time.
So I don't like that I haven't heard about the developer. Phantom Blade Zero?
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Get my heart back.
Sure. Whoa, Journey vibes. Is this not from Journey? This is from Journey. This is Journey, right? They wouldn't... Right, exactly. So, it's a Genova game? Giant squid. I'm sorry, is this not Journey? The vibe is so similar. And the symbols on that stick. Oh. They're all connected, right? Abzu and Pathless were connected. So this is gonna connect. Even more? Oh, I need to play this. Sword of the Sea. Beautiful. Need to play this. They're announcing a lot of new stuff. Oh, what about Wolverine? Yeah, they haven't said anything about Wolverine in a while.
A new world awaits you, full of dangers and mysteries, signs and wonders, things that I in my garden could never have imagined.
Think of the world we could build if we believed in ourselves. If we truly believed in what it means to be sentient, to face the universe without fear or delusion.
What is this?
Imagine vast cities full of life and light. Great towers rising towards the sky. So much would be possible. If we believed. If we still have faith.
Okay. What the fuck? That I did not expect. Talos Principle 2. I didn't play the first. No, very little. Oh, Greece was amazing. Am I thinking of the right one? I think so. Oh, that's Mononoke vibes. Shit. Wolf deer. Puppy. And this is just the start of the game. This is probably a good fun game. Oh, it's such a big puppy. Neva. Gorgeous. What the fuck is this? Is it Beast Boy or something? No, Cat Quest. Okay. What the fuck is this? Okay. Seems like a fun game. Insert. This is Gotham? Looks like Gotham. What the fuck? What do you mean Square Enix? What? What the hell is this? Oh, tell me this isn't a live service game. Don't make another character shooter. Don't make another character shooter that's a live service. Oh, but they're using the power of party, I guess. Is it all foam? Million Star Plaza, is that what it said? So it's your answer to Splatoon. Holy shit, this is Splatoon. This is... This is very clearly Splatoon. How do third-party studios maintain good relationships with Math Vegas? Okay. Film starts, okay. How do they maintain good relations with first party studios when they so openly try to copy their projects? This is just Splatoon.
Ready for the Foam Star Party?
Is that the name of the thing? Foam Stars, okay. Okay. Don't love it. Okay, I've seen this before.
Welcome to the land of Mojo. Here we find Jot, the plucky squire, and his friends, Violet, Thrash, and Pip. Our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hungrun. They adventure to the edges of their realm, and even beyond.
Okay.
There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore, with dangers, surprises, and attractively furnished accommodation. Our heroes must battle Hungrump across the two realms if they are to save their beloved land from his diabolical designs.
This is really cute.
Off the page and into adventure!
Whoa! Oh, it's supposed to look low poly. What is going- Oh, it's No, I don't know what this is actually. It seems fun. It's definitely a PS5 game, though. It's all physics-based. And voxel-based. I don't remember what it was called. Is this not the meteor game? It's not. It's not the one where you can call meteors. Or maybe it is. I've seen this game though. Have multiplayer? Didn't know about that. Cool. Yeah, it would have to be PS5. Cool. Oh, what's with the distortion? That's an ant? What are we doing here? Are these small ants? These are small ants. Okay, that's a frog. Those wings are kind of small. This isn't Jurassic World, is it? What the hell is... What is that? What is... That's a snake. Would be cool if this was like Tokyo Jungle or something. That wouldn't make a lot of sense. It's just that I don't really get a feeling for what this might be. What's gonna come out of here? Oh, fuck me! Oh, it's Metal Gear. Metal Gear Solid 3. Boom! Yep, that's how you do it.
What a thrill. With darkness and silence through the night.
What? Metal Gear Solid... What is that, Alpha? How do I say that? That's a win. That's a fucking win, dude.
Metal Gear.
Finally. What do they call remasters, though?
Jikuno Nakopaka Locha Shinolo? Oralgis Galocha Shinolo Uga Halor?
Janor Impatorn Alastulos? Onjashin Kuhukaru U Lincoln?
Okay. Looks cool. Looks cool. Zelda vibes, yeah. Agazba. I don't know, man. FF16.
The blind march is on.
Man, this game looks so good.
Live with a knife to their throat.
You have to believe us. We'd help you if we could.
But you're helping us already.
We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you? They'll never forgive us. We're all marked now.
Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
I know nothing about the story of this game, and I love that that's the case.
You better hope so.
Crystals take more than they give.
You mean to tell me that the mother crystals are the reason the world is dying?
Iron Giant, Behemoth, nice.
They won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way. Are you with me?
You will pay for what you've done!
Why aren't you dead? You are the bottom branded!
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
I was forced to kill. You do it by choice.
They don't believe in me. They believe in the powers that dominate.
You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
Ever led
that
astray
voice,
by
dude.
Your blind resolve.
And thus is the light of hope severed. We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms.
Come to me, Ifrit!
Who are we?
Bum, bum, bum,
what bum, are
bum,
the dominants?
Bum, bum,
we
bum,
are but mighty acts of God.
Enough of this! I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world!
The darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself.
I don't need
yourself.
To see more of this game, to be honest.
I don't want to be a monster, Clive.
I have to stop him! I have to save them!
I made a promise to my friends, and it is they who will give me the strength to end
Hellfire.
Your efforts will avail us naught.
Lantetskin.
We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason.
Fly. Yes, airships. That's cheating. June 22? What do you mean June 22? I thought it was June 28. Is it June? Was it always June 22? Thought I had more time.
I'm trapped here. In this nightmare. I write to escape. Every word is a step forward. And a darkness.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley.
What?
The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
So you knew Al Victor.
Remedy.
Only the rumors.
So what, Al? Al White too?
Someone knew they were here. Was playing a game with them.
It is Alan Wake 2.
Killer left
it's Remedy.
Message.
I think this was announced way back when, and I thought it was Jake Gyllenhaal.
The text is about us.
On the first trailer.
We were all trapped in a horror story. The horror story wanted us dead. Something I'm forgetting. Something important. Something's not right.
Easy now. First things first. What's your name?
Alan. Yeah. Jesus, I thought there would be a period when where I didn't have games where I could play different things, but maybe there isn't.
Welcome, Hidden One.
It's very difficult to care about this franchise anymore. Not because of this game particularly, because
you
of the last one.
And been reborn.
A way to get you inside without being seen. You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
Nobody noticed that. This does not look like a current gen game, I'm sorry.
Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find a stillness. And let's go. Is yours, Basim. We will be watching.
It's like Baghdad or something. I don't care. Oh, I like this. Lore Society is the publisher? Is this Night in the Woods too? It has to be. I don't know enough about the first game to know if the two make sense. But it's the same publisher, seemingly. This is very, very similar. Revenant Hill. Okay, but it is the same publisher, I think. Revenant Hill, that's a cute title. They haven't said anything about PSVR 2. I hope there's one last thing, even after Cygames, I know this. An MMO. I do not care about these. Oh, is this that game that seemed really promising, but then I discovered it's an MMO and I no longer care? Like Blue something? I think it is. It's such a waste to make it an MMO. It is an MMO, right? Thing is, the designs are so particular that it could so easily be a single player game, but doesn't. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, it's Granblue Fantasy. It is an MMO. Fuck off. Or is it? I don't know. I don't know enough about Granblue. Who are you gonna show?
I've crossed Ryu. Paths with many during my journey for true strength.
Oof. That's amazing.
I've also met my share.
You're a master. Enemies.
Opponents I had to overcome. My journey knows no end. I will continue to do what I have always done.
When you said you were seeking strength, despite having no real need to do so. Honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot.
Masters, he was set up.
I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that.
Cool. So there is a proper story, is what you're telling me.
It's probably worth looking into this nice shawl business.
That power seemed to be the Satsui no Hado. Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Bison? He attempted to set the world under his heel through violence. A veritable madman.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. I'm making a
mistake. Fucking love that logo. I don't care about the game, but the logo is really cool. Is familiar but not familiar at the same time. Okay. Oh, I don't like don't like that the animation doesn't have a lot of frames, even though the game does. I don't know what this is. Ultros. Okay. Sure, dude. World Games. Never heard of it. Is it a Chinese studio? No, I don't know. What is this? What are we doing here? Trailers are weird. Oh, is this the one? No, I think this might be the one that I thought was sick. I don't know. What the fuck is this? Look, level 80. No, this is an MMO. I think. It's hard to tell. I don't know what this is, and I don't know if I care. Tower of Fantasy. Whatever, dude. La conviction est la volante. Whoa, that's a griffin. What? Oh, Dragon's Dogma, right. Okay. I didn't play any of the others.
Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames?
You need only believe in your own destiny, Arisa.
Of course. That begs the question. If he's a mere mummer, then where might our true Arisa? Empress Nadinia's life is in your hands, Sir Arisa.
Praise be! For only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. Long live the Sovereign of Vermont!
You could release the previous one. Like a remastered version or something. Didn't see if there were nips.
But it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Sure. Look, I watched the anime and I don't remember anything about it.
Welcome back for another week of career fulfillment and minimal social interaction.
Oh no, this is Five Nights at Freddy's.
You feel that you truly belong.
I really don't care about this. If that is what that is.
Only infrequently with contempt. For that reason, we are excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back. Also, there were no other applicants. So strap yourself in and get motivated to an appropriate degree. Because you ain't seen nothing yet.
Yeah, I don't care about this. I actively dislike this franchise. Yeah, we haven't even started the PSVR 2 bits. I hope it's not just the last 10 minutes. I mean, it's good that it was mostly other stuff. Okay. RE4. You did it. You fucking did it.
How far could you have gone?
You were cooking this. It looks good. Show other stuff, please. Man. Man. You could also announce other DLC for RE4. This being a separate game doesn't make sense for me. VR mode. So it's a mode. Is it free? In development. Okay, it's in development. But it is a mode, not a separate game, right? That's important.
Oh, forgive me, Father. For I've sinned. Like, a lot. You see, everything started 2 years ago, when I met Fred. And ever since then, it's like I see his face everywhere. And lately, I've started to develop some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! What do we have here?
Bro!
Well, what's a bit of harmless fun? Hello, uglies.
Blah, 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 blah.
Look, if you can actually do
since
this,
I
that's
met my new best friend,
awesome.
I guess I get a little overprotective.
I'm sorry, is your... Okay.
Okay, very overprotective. Now, I'd love to sit here all day and chew your ear off. I'll be right out, boy!
is that an actual dog?
Time waits for no man. Catch you later, Fred.
Oh, it's an actual dog. Okay. I've never heard of Arizona Sunshine. Wish list. Okay, sure. They are rushing past these. Sierra Squad. Look, you can just skip these.
The target is Colonel Peter Conrad. He was one of ours. Before he went rogue, we intercepted comms chatter referring to neurosynaptic tech, but they've gone dark. I don't have to remind you what's at stake here. We need that intel by any means necessary. It's connected to a mind synchronization device. This is cutting edge interrogation tech. We're out of time and out of options. We've got to go in.
Another lamb to the slaughter. Well, come on then. Let's see what you're made of.
Oh, that's...
I see what you're made of. In dreams.
Impressive. I'll admit, you made a good team on the battlefield.
Butter.
That almost looked like David Hayter.
My war. My rules.
It does look like David Hayter. I'm actually curious to know if the new Metal Gear has David Hayter in it. I'm really happy the remasters are coming back.
Your heroics mean nothing.
You're getting close. You're approaching the center of his subconscious.
You think you're a threat to me?
I'll never talk. They'll never break me.
Okay. I'm expecting one more thing at the end. I didn't know this was an Oculus game. I have no idea how what people see when they're playing. I wouldn't be able to play this. Okay, that makes sense. Are you going to transition to something else? So the question is this going to be another half hour of trailers? Or... I like the music. What the fuck is this? This looks really cool, but then the person running looks like shit. Bungie. Okay, so it's Destiny. Is it Destiny? It is Destiny. Oh, the music is so good. What is happening here? Oh, that's gorgeous. This is Destiny, right? It is Destiny. Is it not Destiny? It's a different game? Yeah, I don't know what this is. Didn't even know Bungie was working on a new game. Yeah, man. Now it's Destiny. No? Yeah. Now it's Destiny.
I don't even know where to begin. You've missed so much. We've slain gods. Vanquished nightmares. Fought alongside those who we once fought against. I wish you could have been there.
Yeah, me too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now. Wherever the hell here is.
What the fuck? PlayStation Studios, Spider-Man. No? The fuck is Firewalk?
Contract site coming up. 15 seconds.
Is that? It is. It's here, isn't it?
10 seconds.
Looks, sounds like her. I think this is one of those games that I don't care about, maybe. But the trailer looks good, but then the game is, like, top-down. Concord. I don't know what this game is. What's the game? I don't know what this is. How the fuck am I supposed to feel about this? It's more than an hour, this thing? No, I... Was it? Is it an act? Exactly. I don't. I'm not sure they said how long it was going to be.
The best.
Okay, I don't care about this.
Players in the world will compete for a place in racing history.
I simply do not care about this. Gran Turismo 7 made me realize I don't actually like Gran Turismo games, even though I've played a lot of them. And it's not because there was a problem with the game. It's just not for me. It's not my thing. It's fine. So we're not doing VR anymore. We're talking about movies.
Thank you for joining us today.
One more thing.
Before we get into our final game, I have a few announcements to share.
So it should be either Spider-Man or Factions.
Innovation is our passion, and that applies to not just what games you play,
but hardware.
How you play them. Later this year, we will launch a dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch HD screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller.
Okay.
We look forward to sharing more information in the near future.
Yeah, but...
I'm also pleased to reveal our first ever PlayStation earbuds, which will bring next-generation immersion to PS5
people who like
and
them.
PC. They simultaneously connect to smartphones via Bluetooth. New wireless technology will deliver lossless audio with low latency, giving you outstanding sound quality while you're playing.
I generally don't like earbuds.
We hope today's showcase demonstrates our continued commitment to delivering experiences.
Just give me a portable console.
I want to thank all.
Although
of
that
you
that thing might no, but it's
your
streaming.
Your unwavering support for PlayStation.
It should be Factions. That's what it should be. What the fuck is this? So it's not Factions, because that would be a dumb thing to do. Oh, it's Kraven! This is Kraven! So is this Wolverine or Spider-Man 2?
You will not share.
Kraven. There he is. So this is Spider-Man 2.
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
This is Kraven the Hunter.
I asked for an equal, and this is what you find.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Wraith! Okay.
Light the fires.
Yeah, Spider-Man 2. Kraven is a great villain. You're gonna end there? Is that all you're gonna show? Surely not.
Lizard sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
Yeah, but they can find them.
The beast could be anywhere.
The beast.
You have no idea.
Yeah, exactly.
This whole lizard hunt ends now. Leave Connors alone.
Exactly.
To hunt, I'll give him one he'll never forget.
Hark the legs off that spike.
He's gonna wish he never came to New York.
You're super angry, Peter. Calm down.
Make it in time.
Yeah, okay, perfect.
Miles,
that's actually perfect.
To the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard,
I'm on it. Sounds like Craven's checking off his.
We don't have much time.
Whoa!
Guess we'll chat later.
That is impressive. Holy shit, this is PS5 exclusive for sure.
Genki, the lizard's loose at the fish market.
Must be sushi night.
You still got the hunter drone you hijacked?
Been really tough hiding it from my mom.
Whoa, we're moving so fast.
I'll boot up and see you there.
They got here fast. Can't let him find Connors, or he's done for.
Oh, that's one of their things? Very cool. Love it.
If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Oh, that is so cool.
Look at those fish. It's been feeding.
Can you do two at the same time? Good.
Never saw it coming.
Makes sense. Can't see where they're hanging though. Adam strike.
How's the hunt going?
Watch out for his lapel.
Judging by the 3 tons of dead fish, not well.
All right.
Awesome.
Where are you, Connors? Garage might lead to him.
Are we gonna find the lizard?
Connors tore through this place. He's out of control.
Now this game runs smooth. Vegetables.
How'd you find me?
Follow the fish. Drone's picking up lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard.
But who controls the drone? Is Genki? It? Oh, it's Oh right, it's Genki, right. Makes it. Oh, he's shed. Oh, he's that big? Are you kidding me? He can't be. He can't.
Just his skin.
Possibly be that big.
Doesn't that mean he's bigger?
Yeah.
Hungrier too.
Hey, you're supposed to be the hero, Peter, remember?
Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man.
Yeah, don't do that.
But the data's incomplete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, you chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
How big is this fucker gonna get? That's a fucking Deathclaw, man.
Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors.
Oh, this is really cool.
He's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis. Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Not for long. Really cool that his prompts are different. More in line with this color scheme.
But in fact, a saltwater tidal flat. Spider-Man is fighting on right now. Everybody down!
This is pretty bad.
Help the tour boat! Right, I've got the metal murder bird. I warned you about going after Connors.
You're so...
Now this is on you.
He's so angry.
Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time.
Of course. How close do you need to be?
Time to go boom, boys.
Oh, no. Spider-Man, it's got defenses.
Saved by the symbiote, I guess.
Spider-Man, hang on.
Okay.
Over there. Whoever to Kendrick.
But you're not gonna die instantly, are you? Oh, that's bad. That's real bad. Lost me. But you were really confused.
Miles! Grab on, let's go!
Oh, really?
I know! Whoa!
Ski faster!
Fly faster!
And this game is gonna be really good.
I do not want to be lizard food.
Got him! Hold on!
And this is a really extensive look.
Look out!
It was supposed to be coming out this year, right?
Everyone, take cover!
What are you guys doing?
Trying to take out that gunship! Can't get close enough!
But I can! I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it! Pete! Alley-oop on three!
Fine!
One, two, three! Alley!
Okay. That's cool. And we lost them. Really? It had to land in the population center?
He got away from
you're
us.
so angry, so careless.
I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Peter.
He's not normally like that, right?
No.
No. He's never like that.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow, so close. That was it, right?
Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Praise be! It's time.
That was cool. That was really good. That was actually really good.
Blah, 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 blah.